Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Paulette Coquatrix was born in Clara Paulette Posilski on the 26th of April 1916 and died on the 28th of May 2018. She was a French costume designer. Coquatrix was the wife of Bruno Coquatrix. At the beginning of the 1950s, she was a costume designer for the comedy Cor Martin shows, directed by Bruno Coquatrix from 1952. When he died in 1979, she inherited Olympia Hall in equal shares with her daughter Patricia. She entrusted the general direction to her nephew Jean-Michel Boris, who joined the company in 1954. In July 1997, Coquatrix was awarded the Chevalier of the Legion d'Honneur for her extensive career. Coquatrix sold the auditorium to the Vivendi Group in August 2001. Her daughter Patricia was the artistic director of Olympia until January 2002. She died at 102 years old.